Pankaj Kumar, Director, Critical Care, Fortis Shalimar Bagh. Today we are going to talk about a topic about antimicrobial resistance. This antimicrobial resistance is a growing problem and it is causing more deaths than cancer and road traffic accidents. So first we need to know what is antimicrobial resistance. It is when the bacteria or the organisms causing infection are not responding to treatment. So people think that this antimicrobial resistance must occur in hospitals or it should occur in the hospital settings only, but it's not right. The antimicrobial resistance is happening at homes, in houses, and people can get infection with MDROs, multi-drug resistance organisms, sitting at their homes. So how this thing is coming into the people's lives is because of the resistance bacteria in all the humans in the community. It can occur through your food also, or it can be through our environment or the water. So all these things are having bacteria which are becoming resistant. And India is becoming a capital of antimicrobial resistance organisms in the world. Why this incidence is increasing in India is a problem, because on one side we are having emergence of these antimicrobial resistance infections, and on the other hand our other diseases like tuberculosis or malaria, they are also getting resistant to the existing antibiotics. So we are having problem from both sides, and how this thing is coming to our people sitting in their homes, mainly because the overuse of antibiotics. The people take antibiotic themselves, or they are prescribed antibiotic by quacks, or it is easily available over the counter medicines. You just go to chemist and take antibiotic yourself. Taking incomplete courses is the main cause that the antibiotic resistance happens in human beings. But there are other reasons also. Our environment carries these bacteria which are resistant and their genes. How they come in? Because the pharmaceutical waste, if it is not properly disposed of, it comes into our rivers. Our rivers water has shown to having MDRO resistant bacteria and genes, all in North India as well in South India. Our food, the use of pesticides, insecticides is too much in the farming community. So they become slowly, because overuse of pesticides, the bacteria become resistant, or the all the organisms become, so they come into our food also. They are in water, they are in food, they are in environment, and we are consuming all these MDRO bacteria and they are causing infection. Our poultry, another problem is that all the meat, India is a major hub for the meat export, but all the poultry, just to save their produce, the farmers use lot of antibiotics for their broilers or chickens or other meat, and all the meat have been tested and there are lot of MDR organisms have been found to be in the meat. So this is a growing problem. It will need real tough laws for the food items, for the use of antibiotic, over the counter use of purchase of antibiotics and overuse, so we can fight with this menace. Thank you very much.